There he goes. It's a big strike from Dwayne Smith. That's done the distance.
Nicely played. Went full and Darren was onto it. Lovely on drive for four.
Well, that's a straight hit and a magnificent drive. He likes that area.
Too short as a wristy. You're going to get some. Here's a little flick of the wrist, but darts out of here. First one. Furious with himself, Dwayne Smith. And this one's gone all the way, though. Off Suleiman Ben.
Well, that's gone. That's unlucky because that really was middle. Kevin O'Brien picks up another wicket.
Kevon Cooper. Knocked him over. And the Tridents here are just digging themselves deeper and deeper into the mire. It's high in the air. There's a lot of vacant space there. Bravo wants it himself. And he takes it. He has set up and cleaned up his good friend and opposing captain.
Set yourself up almost baseball style. There. Just there. Well done, Jason Holder.
Good call, Dooley. So that's the target. 125 required for the red steel.
Shaib Malik. Right arm round. Get to his countrymen. Is this out? Can't believe it, Jamshid. Short and pumped. Too easy for Ross Taylor. Top edge. Who wants it? Someone. McKenzie. Oh, it's a screamer.
Oh, lovely. Beautiful shot, Ross Taylor. Picks up a boundary.
That's gone fine and we'll find the fence. That's his 50. Well stroke to long on. He'll rush back for the second. A little bit of hesitation, but he'll make it. Good innings. Very good innings.
Oh, good strike. Wow. He has hit that beautifully. Spot on from Bravo.
Goes again. Goes flat this time. It's six again.
Oh, that's disappeared. He's in striking form now, Darren Bravo. 109 for two. Good option. Good option from Rampall. He was a long way across the stumps, Taylor.
Well, there's another boundary. It's a half century to D. Bravo.
And that is it. Game, set and match to the red steel.